Welcome to the LivingSublimeWellness.com weekly health tip. My name is Elizabeth Scala. This month we're talking all about creating our inner wisdom, creating that inner knowledge, and really listening to and hearing ourselves. Well, as nurses, I think we actually are ahead of the game in this. Think about when you are at work and you are caring for your patients or clients, and maybe you're on a busy medical surgical unit, or maybe you work in palliative care or hospice nursing. Maybe you're out in the field and doing home health nursing. But all of us have to use the similar, simple cues. We have to be heightenedly aware of and use all of our senses to assess and determine what's going on with our patients, what's going on with their condition, and how we can best create a plan of care to help. So, how can we use that wisdom, those nursing skills, and that training we all received through our clinical experiences, how can we use that with our own health, our own well-being, and our own self-care? Well, this month, as we talk about creating an inner wisdom and really having that heightened sense of awareness for self, we can use our nursing skills so easily. What I suggest you do is tune in to your own body, mind, and spirit's subtle cues. So think about a situation. Maybe you're going to have an uncomfortable conversation with a coworker, or maybe you have to address a patient's family member about some unsettling news. What happens within your body? Well, for me, specifically, I get butterflies in my stomach. Lots of times I can feel my stomach churning and turning knots, and it gets really upset, almost making me have to go to the bathroom. I also get this really uncomfortable lump in my throat when I have to go talk to someone about something that I'm a little scared and nervous to do. Maybe even when I started making these videos, you know, my palms might get sweaty or my heart might start racing. Or on the other hand, think about experiences you really absolutely enjoy. I know when I think of my favorite place in the world, Cape May, New Jersey, and think of that beach, and think about that lighthouse, and walking up onto the sand and seeing that picture in my mind's eye. Well, my breathing gets relaxed. I get a smile on my face and inside my body. So nurses, this month, as we talk about creating our inner wisdom, as we tune in and listen to ourselves for finding the answers about our health, use your nursing skills, use what you are trained with, use what you innately have, and turn those inner awarenesses towards yourself to really create your own inner well-being for an outer beautiful experience. If you enjoyed this video, please share it with a nurse colleague or friend. And we have lots of articles with tips and techniques, healthy tools and strategies. So come on over to LivingSublimeWellness.com, visit the blog, and share a comment or question with us today. As always, have a healthy day, and thank you for watching.